time?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I love this. Well, Grandpa wore his suit to dinner nearly every day. No particular reason, he just dressed that way. Brown necktie and a matching vest, and both his wingtip shoes. He built a closet on our back porch and put a penny in a burned-out fuse. Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked camel cigarettes and hammered nails and planks. He would level on the level, he shaved even every door. But at Eisenhower, called Lincoln, won the war. Sing me Blood on the Saddle, rock me on his knee, and let me listen to the radio before we got TV. Well, he tried the church on Sunday, and he's taking me with him too. Stained glass in every window, hearing aids in every pew. Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked camel cigarettes and hammered nails and planks. He was a level on the level, shaved even every door. But for Eisenhower, called Lincoln, won the war. Well, my grandma was a teacher. She went to school in Bowling Green. Traded in a milking cow for a singer sewing machine. Well, she called her husband Mister, and she walked real tall and proud. She used to buy me comic books after Grandpa died. Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked kennel cigarettes and hammered nails and planks. He would level on the level, he shaved even every door, and voted for Eisenhower, 'cause Lincoln won the war.